First of all, we all looked for melodies, for strong melodies, and for looking for forms that could be stretched open so that we could improvise in it, work with the sound texture. And then Michele worked out an electronic soundscape that would fit. So it's been really a collective work. And little by little, we got to a final synthesis. And choosing sometimes for melodies that were very rich, like for the big aria of the Olimpiade, Tu di saper procura, we just cut out all the richness. We were left with just with the melody, and then it came natural to make a duo with electronics and the strong melody, being free to be phrased in a way a bit different. My background is in popular music, ethnic music, I mean, and jazz and improvisation. So for me, it's nice and it's important to be free to phrase the thing in a way that is personal and also according to a way of putting out the voice, which is more like a natural mix. It's a mixture like in jazz.
Il y a des pièces que l'on joue presque intégralement comme elles sont écrites, en fait, avec d'une façon différente, puisque, en fait, excepté Anja, qui est une grande soliste classique, nous, on est plutôt des musiciens improvisateurs. Mais on joue parfois le texte comme il est écrit, en changeant très peu de choses. Par contre, on le joue à notre façon, qui n'est pas forcément classique, et on improvise après, et on fait des structures autour de certains thèmes.
This experience is pretty unique, and Anja, instead, she has a stronger classical background and experience. The three of us that have more an improvised background, we all have a different angle on it. So Michele comes from the more free possible scenario, and he has groups where nothing is written, everything is on the spot. François has an experience also in classical music and improvisation coming from there. I come both from Afro-American jazz, and then my way of looking for improvisation and a jazz perspective in treating things like the music from Napoli from the 15th century till today. So it's really four different voices, and the experience is that you have to be completely in the present to get together, you know, with these different styles, you know, different ways of putting out the thing. And I think this is the richness of this project.
La difficoltà sta nel trovare gli spazi per poter rendere questa musica, poterla arricchire in qualche modo, ma senza cadere nel tranello di diventare una cosa kitsch. Piano piano poi un po' tutti quanti abbiamo cercato una via differente.
We had to find our own Pergolesi, because we don't have the orchestra, we don't have a classical singer, we have very strange instruments for the music of Pergolesi, but we had to find our own way of playing or singing this music, and this took a while. Very modern. Pergolesi's music is without time for me.